Thank you. Sisters of men, 5,000. Yeah. Thank you. so wondrous that there were fleets of angels just standing back in awe of what God was doing to our attendees. Thank you.
Down, set me free. I am yours.
Thank you.
Breaking through the silence with glory in the highest, the hope of all creation, resting in his mother's arms. A song on the horizon, ringing through the heavens, the long-awaited Savior comes, set the captives free. Come and set the captives free. Come set us free. The glory of heaven. of redemption that started in a manger, ended in an empty grave. Oh, I know that hope has a name, Emmanuel, the light of the world, who broke through the darkness. All hail the King, Emmanuel, the light of the world, the glory of heaven. Come if you're broken. Where you find it, lay down your burdens and breathe in forgiveness. And if you need freedom, he's where you find it. If you need freedom, he's where you find it.
Celebrating the birth of Jesus, and we celebrate the birth of Easter.
would be suffering. We would be dying. For I got 5,000 prayers from the people telling you that. You can have people that just you I'm going to go to the hospital. waking it up. God's just one done in the new one is here. And he demonstrated that so from the time of his preparation was the available to us in the coming verses. We have challenges that they have so quickly. Listen, we've got to understand that there's only one body that you're waiting for you to be born. And that's God. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.